gonna try this one more time. How's everybody feeling tonight? Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome. Bear with me, I'm struggling with my throat. My name is Big Show Joe. I am the announcer and master of ceremonies for the world-famous Harlem Wizards, and on behalf of my teammates and the organization, we're so honored and proud to be with you back here in Blackstone, Massachusetts! Folks, as an organization, it gives me great pride to tell you that the Harlem Wizards are now entering our 53rd season. 53 years, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Of coming to schools and communities just like this to not only put smiles on your faces and make sure everybody has a great time, but we are a fundraising organization. We help raise funds for things like new playground equipment and sending the kids on great field trips and helping those less fortunate. And ladies and gentlemen, last year we helped raise more than $2 million for schools and communities just like this. Thank you. Tonight is no exception. First off, a lot of hardworking people went into making tonight possible. Without them, the Harlem Wizards would not be here tonight. I don't know if she's still around, she was just walking around. A nice round of applause for Susan Chase and all the hardworking volunteers that worked so tirelessly to bring the Harlem Wizards here tonight. A very special thank you to our referee, Andrew Lodge, tonight. Where's Andrew? Thanks, Andrew. Thanks to our scorekeeper, Garrett, right? Yeah, thanks, buddy. In just a few moments, ninth grader Madison Herzek is gonna sing the national anthem. Thank you, Madison. And you're gonna meet them in just a little while, but how about a nice round of applause for your dribbler all-stars who are playing against the Harlem Wizards tonight? Give them a nice round of applause. Thanks to the people over at the Holiday Inn Express in Woonsocket that are putting us up tonight. And on a personal note, a very special thank you to the folks over at the Patriot Diner. Thanks. Folks, as I said, we are not only here to have a great time and put on a great show for you, but we are a fundraising organization. That's what we do, and tonight is no exception. All the funds earned here tonight, all the money earned, is going right back to your PTO for your after-school programs. Okay, it's going right back to your schools, your communities, and these kids. So number one, if you're hungry, if you're thirsty, we've got refreshments available in the cafeteria. Also, as you walked in, you saw the official Harlem Wizards merchandise store. Come on out here, you two guys, right here, come here. Look at these good-looking young guys here. Give them a big round of applause. These guys are wearing red Harlem Wizards t-shirts. Okay, we've got red Harlem Wizards t-shirts, and we've got DB authentic Harlem Wizards jerseys, just like the players are wearing on the court. They, along with all of you that want to be, are going to be part of what's called the Wiz Kids later on. They're going to be part of a special part of the show. We're going to call them down. They're going to be taking place. So if you want to be one of the Wiz Kids tonight, make sure you get yourself a t-shirt or a jersey, and we'll call you down later on. Give them a nice round of applause. We also have basketball. Stand up, buddy. We have yellow and purple. I understand your school's colors are purple. Is that right? We have yellow and purple, we have red, white and blue, just like the players are using on the court. We have big ones, we have small ones, we have little things that light up to commemorate October being Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We have pink bracelets that light up, Harlem Wizards pink bracelets. My point is this, even if you buy one small item, even if you buy one small item, remember, if you're having a good time, if you're enjoying the show, if you're laughing, remember all the hardworking volunteers that made tonight possible. Even if you buy one small item, you have my word, the players will be on the court after the show. They're gonna autograph everything for you. So your kids are gonna go home with something that they're gonna cherish for the rest of their lives, if it's a t-shirt or a basketball, and you're gonna help raise funds for the after-school programs, for your schools, your kids in the community. So if you're enjoying yourself, even if you buy one small item, help us out. The more you get, the more they get. There will be an intermission at the end of the second quarter. As you can see, space is very limited. So unless it's an absolute necessity or emergency, we ask you please remain in your seats. Do not come onto the court or cross the court. There will be an intermission at the end of the second quarter, and you'll have time to get something to eat or drink, use the facilities, and check out the merchandise store. One last thing. I want you to take lots of pictures and video clips and post them on Instagram with the hashtag Slamtastic. Can everybody say Slamtastic?
Slamtastic!
Parents, if you don't know what a hashtag is, ask your kids, they'll tell you. We are going to be looking at halftime on Instagram. We're going to be looking for the best pictures or video clips posted on Instagram with the hashtag Slamtastic from right here. And we're going to give a prize or prizes to the best pictures or video clip posted on Instagram with the hashtag Slamtastic from the first half. And I'll give you a little clue. You're gonna hear me throughout the first half say, now's a great time, get your camera out. There's gonna be lots of times where you wanna get pictures and video clips. Everybody ready to have a good time? You guys ready to have some fun? I see that someone wants to say something. Okay. We are about set to have a good time. Are you guys ready to have some fun out there? Okay, can you just give me 1 second? Where'd that guy go? Here, bring this into... Where'd he go? There! Hey, I got one for you. All right, you guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah!
All right, are you ready to meet your dribbler all-stars?
Yeah!
Oh, come on, can we get a little more convincing than that? Are you ready to meet them? Squeeze in here. All right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time to meet your dribbler all-stars. Introducing first, he is the head honcho, the big cheese, the principal at Hartnett Middle School, ELA 7th grade, Harvard. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we ask that you all please rise. Please rise and remove your caps. Direct your attention to our American flag and proudly place your hand over your heart to help us honor America here this evening. Please welcome ninth grade student at the high school to sing our national anthem, Madison Person. stands 6'4" tall. This second-year Wizard was named to the All-Tournament team when he guided his Bloomfield College squad to the Elite Eight. From the Bronx, New York, the most dynamic man in show basketball, Robert, Mr. Excitement Young! He played at Blackhawk Community College and is entering his second season as a Wizard. At just 6'3" tall, this young man will absolutely dazzle and astonish you with his amazing leaping and dunking ability. From Davenport, Iowa, into the stratosphere, please welcome Stephen Zero Gravity. This high-flying three-year veteran played collegiately at Southern Connecticut State University, a preseason All-American and ninth in the nation in rebounding. From Bridgeport, Connecticut, by way of the beautiful Caribbean, fasten those seatbelts. We've been cleared for takeoff with Dexton Air Jamaica. Gentlemen, boys and girls, this former academic All-American at Bowie State University went on to become a two-time IBL and ABA All-Star. At a mere 5'9" tall, from York, Pennsylvania, bow down to basketball royalty on his court, King Arthur.
Hi guys, in the cafeteria.
Celebrating an unprecedented 11th season as a Harlem Wizard, he is a former CUNY and Metro New York College Player of the Year who played professionally in Germany. Kids, you'll recognize him from Just Movies as Just Right with Queen Latifah and Friends with Benefits with Justin Timberlake. Originally from the beautiful island of Grenada, please welcome the one, the only, D.P. 33 Paul.
So why are you so happy?
He is also celebrating an astonishing 11th season as a Harlem Wizard. This amazing leaper was a first-team All-American at William Patterson University. He's appeared in Nike TV ads with LeBron James and Reebok commercials with Jay-Z. From Newark, New Jersey, prepare to blast off with Rashawn Rock. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the world famous Harlem Wizards! You got it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, standing in center court, we are so honored and privileged tonight to truly be a part of history. He started his astonishing and amazing show basketball career way back in 1965. This is perhaps something that will never come close to being duplicated or eclipsed. More than 5 decades of show basketball. And he served our country with honor as a distinguished Bronze Star and Purple Heart recipient of the Vietnam War. Tonight, as we continue to embark on his farewell tour, all of us, his teammates, and the entire Harlem Wizards organization are so honored and so proud to present to you a true icon and living legend. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, from Passaic, New Jersey, the one, the only, Joe Henderson!
Might be of what? Warren Povich?
Yeah.
He says, I am the father.
I hear it. Jerry didn't say that. Hey, Warren. Why is he on the court?
Because, look, I told him how to shoot. Show him how to shoot, son.
Show him how to shoot.
I showed him how to shoot.
Thank you.
I'm gonna shoot my world favorite shot.
Why don't you move up?
The people wanna see me shoot from right here. Can I shoot from right here?
Thank you.
Massachusetts. Is everybody having a good time so far? All right, listen up, please. I need everyone's attention. First off, those of you that bought basketballs and t-shirts and all your great Harlem Wizards merchandise, thank you so much for helping us raise funds for your after-school program. Number two, you still have an opportunity if you want to be a Wiz kid. Coming up at the end of the third quarter, so if you still want to be a Wiz kid, make sure you get yourself a red t-shirt. That's coming up at the end of the third quarter. The Harlem Merchant Desk stand remains open. You still have an opportunity to get a basketball, a t-shirt. This is your last call for your 50-50 raffle. Make sure you get your 50-50 raffle. We're going to draw at the end of the third quarter. And those of you that posted pictures from the first half on Instagram, this is your last chance to post pictures on Instagram. We're going to choose a winner at the end of this little game we're going to play here in just a second. All right, if I can have everyone's attention, please. I was talking to DP in the locker room at halftime. And he told me he wants to play a little game with the crowd and use some volunteers from the audience. And if you're chosen, you're going to get some free stuff. Who likes free stuff? All right. Well, DB gave me some specific instructions that I need to pass along to you. Number one, if you're chosen, first off, please do not bounce your basketballs. Those of you that have basketballs, keep them in your laps. If you are chosen, and only if you are chosen, leave your basketball in the stands with your parents and come down to center court. Tojo will give you instruction as to what to do. Number two, DP will only be choosing, and players will only be choosing, those of you that are in your seats. He will not choose anyone that runs out in front of him and waves their arms. You must be in your seat. And number three, perhaps the most important rule of all. Is everybody ready? DP said he's going to be specifically looking and listening for the loudest fan here tonight. The loudest fan.
Yeah. to me, you are not to drop the basketball. I repeat, you are not to drop the basketball. If you should drop the basketball, you've been tricked and you must return to your seat. Now, my audience, you guys will all be the judges. If you should see someone drop the basketball, I need everyone in the gym to say, you've been tricked. So don't give it a try to count to three. One, two, three.
You've been tricked.
Very good. Now, I must warn you. I repeat, I must warn you. I am very, very tricky, and I'm not to be trusted because sometimes when I'm looking at you, you'll pass the ball. Oh, nice. So you must pay attention at all times. Everyone in the circle, take one giant step backwards. You take about three. Very good. Now the game begins. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Here we go. Oh yeah. Round and round the ball goes. Where she stops, no one knows, not even me. Who is going to be first? Would it be you?
Woo!
Whoa! Good job. And how about you?
You know what?
my passes, but I know there's one pass you can't catch. The high one. Here we go. Give me the high one right there. Yes, 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 yes. Harlem Wizards slow motion matrix pass. I need everyone to please be very, very quiet. This is a very dangerous trick. Please do not try this at home.
Get that one!
DB, we got
Here we go.
All right, listen up, everybody. You won't want to miss this. This is an unbelievable photo opportunity. Get out those cameras. Remember, we're still going to be looking for the best pictures and video clips posted on Instagram. Hashtag slamtastic.
Here we go. Are you guys ready? Get your cameras ready.
Congratulations, Carissa. Keep posting those pictures and video clips. Thank you so much. Hashtag Slamtastic. Give it up for Carissa one more time. All right. Listen up, everybody. Listen up. We're about to start this third quarter, and we're going to be playing competitive basketball. basket that the home team makes, I'm gonna give them 5 points. Somebody scream!
Students, get behind the Wiz kids.
Elementary school students, get behind the wings, kids.
Hey, kids in the cafeteria,
come
dance.
On the stand
kids, little people, come down to dance. Come
school.
Down, come,
middle
come,
school,
come.
Behind the elementary school students. If we have any high school students, get behind them. And I'd like to invite the members of the home team, your BMR All-Stars, get behind the students. All the members of the basketball team, BMR All-Stars. Now listen up, parents in the stands. Parents in the stands, you're invited to the opposite end of the court with your cameras. You do not want to miss this. This is an incredible photo opportunity coming up. Opposite end of the court with your cameras. This is an unbelievable photo opportunity coming up. Those of you on the court, you keep an eye on the Harlem Wizards. You must do what they do. If you're ready, somebody all the way up, the letter in the basket. Come on, somebody else in the first.
Maneuver.
enough with the water. Enough with the water.
She all right? She's okay.
This is so wet right there.
Rock, enough with the water. Rock it, let it go.
Don't you be quiet. No one's talking to you.
Let it go, Rock it. You said yourself, let it go!